Hey guys, it's Post What's Pat, and this is episode 8 now of the Let's Play, and here we are with my subs and friends. So yeah, this is the new like house kind of, and we all seen it anyway, but we're building the next floor. Me and Nidex, everyone else is going for Ward, and we've got everyone around here just basically clouding around, so yeah.
Wait, there's one missing!
No! Alright, Labra. You guys go looking for Ward and that. And me and Nidex are gonna, no shooting bows, me and Nidex are gonna build the house now, so you guys go hunting for wood. Right, let's go, let's roll. Continue. With the house. Continue where everything was basically left off. Alright, that looks good.
Oh! I just hit a 360 no slip on a polar bear.
I need food, and number again. One, and I've only got two hearts.
360 so.
Yeah, there's food in the chest, so when you need stuff like on your own, unless it's an emergency, just don't say. Ladders are gonna go here.
Handles, yay!
So here we go, building stuff and that.
Are you gonna be using all of that? Because I need that.
This is a robbery. Give me all your diamonds.
No robberies. Right.
God damn it.
Just everyone just hunting for wood, that's a desperate thing, just like, apart from me and Nidex, we need wood to build the next floor and that.
I'm gonna put,
what?
The food in the furnace.
I can't help myself when I beatbox for some reason, I just got beatboxing.
Just everyone get wood, because I need, as soon as you got wood, bring it to me, I'm on top of the, I'm on the next floor building it. We need as much wood as we can to build this floor, because, like, I have zero. We need a bit more than one.
Oh, I lagged out.
Yeah, you blacked out.
Motherfucker.
Language.
God damn it.
Don't place trees up here, please.
There's double. God damn it.
Anyone got any wood? Just go hunting for wood. Rainbows, you got any wood? Oh, hey. Nice. Any more? That's it. Not wooden planks, but that'll do for now. They're alright, wooden planks, actually. But go for normal wood, it's probably the best thing. As you can see what I'm doing, I'm building it around the house. So you guys who are watching out there, we have just been basically continuing the house. Ooh, lag out. I hate it because there's so many people in the lobby. It always lags out and I can't do much about that really.
I want to do a video, like just a couple of people.
Nah, but if we do it with a couple of people...
I kind of join again.
It's because you're not friends with anyone in the game. I'll invite you.
I know people
miss out. Is here?
I do like to do it with less people, but with more people get to join.
It happened to me.
I'm just saying, like, maybe we could do, like, a Let's Build series, me, you, a couple of other people. Maybe, like, you could get
yeah.
And then we just get random subscribers, like 6 subscribers to join the game, and they can help out in the Let's Build as well.
That's kind of what we're doing now though, but we're not always the same.
Like a proper town build, for example. I've got a town that I'm in the session of building right now.
Yeah.
I'm thinking we could just get subscribers to build their own houses in there.
Yeah, we will be doing something like that soon. I just want to do the hotel, limit. Like, that's something different that not many people have done, if you know what I mean. Like, if we have a... imagine if we have a massive hotel, like, 10 stories up with, like, people's rooms. We have 4 rooms on each floor. Make it symmetrical, and yeah. We've started building the next floor.
We need to make, like, a big town. 100 sheep. Oh, that was sick. I just trick-shotted a sheep. And then it landed in the
Okay, whoever started building the roof in this room, whose room is it? Air support's room. Your roof needs to be moved up one more block. Alright? I don't know if realised that.
Why mean by trick? There was a sheet next to the pen.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
So I ran at it, jumped, 360, punched it, and it landed in its pen.
Alright, so...
Can I harvest the farm? Because
yep,
like being
we need people to do the farm. Ah, no, Dad. I don't want to die. If I die, no one will collect my stuff. I keep falling off the house. It's so hard to, like, know where to build, but... I'm gonna do the corners first. Also, I need more wood. I need wood. Who's collecting wood? Shout me if you got some wood.
I'm getting iron.
Lags out the game as he explodes, so he doesn't explode.
I hate creepers. I was just hanging. I was just playing with them, and
golden.
Guy just walked up behind me and started sizzling.
How dare you say golden?
We need to put two pressure plates in front of the. Oh, nice. Two pressure plates in front of the door, so if someone works on that, yeah.
David, how dare you say golden?
Why am I even breaking wooden planks? I should be breaking trees.
You know what the proper pronunciation is to it?
Yeah, golden boots position.
No.
Alright, everyone, keep working on the wood. I need the wood. Desperately.
It begins with the B word.
Rainbow.
David, it begins with the B word. You watch this person on YouTube.
Place the ladders if you can.
Now pronounce the shoes properly.
Am I allowed to get a dog?
Yeah, you can get a dog if you've got enough stuff to get it. Yeah, it's fine.
Jamie's online.
Because, like, if somebody hit me,
just no one takes rainbow stuff. Don't take stuff. If you do, just drop it.
Jesus Christ, your farm is very confusing.
Yeah.
I keep stepping on a fucking wood plate, whatever you call it, every second.
Right, I built some ladders anyway. Right. I'm working on the next... I want to work on the next floor. Like, I am working on it. But I'm just low on wood. I've done, like, slowly laid it.
Fly.
But not.
I'm not used to flying because I used to be found creative mode.
Yeah.
In a minute. Wanna...
Yeah, we are recording right now, so yeah, it is a recording.
Do you want to check out the mob arena if we have
enough time? Oh yeah, actually, we might do your mob arena later on, Labyrinth. And I might do it for a YouTube video, guys, so you could look forward to that. Probably come out in a couple of weeks.
Yeah.
Maybe the mob arena. The mob arena is like, it's not the best of builds, but it's very fun. You know what I mean? It's like a quick build.
If you want a lot of people, only 2 to 4 people can play in one arena.
Ooh, nice.
Deathmatch.
Well done, Nidex.
I say deathmatch because you can play this new game mode that I've installed into the arena, which is called survival. Enemies constantly spawn but getting stronger while you fight it out between your four previous teammates.
Yeah. Right, I'm just going to appear busy because I'm getting quite a lot of, like, messages, so I don't want all them.
Are you recording?
Yeah, I am recording.
What I would say is...
Father!
I am recording.
What age are you?
See, I don't like...
I'm not saying my age.
You are, I'm guessing, 15 to 16.
Are you older than 12?
Yeah. Alright, lads, let's just not talk about age on YouTube, lads, alright? Nothing.
I'm 14 years old.
What did I say?
Problem.
We need to keep working on the upstairs, it's looking good. Whoever's got a shovel, remove all snow.
I'm not 14, nice. But I used to be about, I don't know how many years ago now.
Yeah, what are you
using
that one?
Maybe one.
Oh, crap.
What wrong's that?
I'm gonna die of hunger.
About a year ago.
I'm sure you'll be alright.
No, I've only got... That's me, dude.
Nah, I didn't do it that
right,
time.
Don't...
Take my stuff.
No one take his stuff. Alright, lad. No one take...
Stop. Jesus.
Oh, what? I had...
Whoa! That was close.
I was level 6, being a ready.
I didn't waste all my ammo.
And said, don't come here, but I didn't...
Right, the rooms on the next floor are ready for the people who want to build them. All you have to do, the windows aren't ready, but the room itself is. You just have to work on the outside and get it similar. You just need to put a roof, you just need to do your floor first, and it's the layer of the stone. That's all you need to do.
Oh, by the way, if you want to do a quick bit of the mob arena, you have to do it before, like, 9:30, because I have to come off at 10, because I've got school tomorrow.
Alright. We'll do.
The thing is, I may have school tomorrow, but on Friday, if you're up for another video then, I've got the whole day because I've got half term.
I've already finished half term now.
Oh, what? Why is that with everybody?
Half term's the opposite way around in the northwest. In wherever I am, somewhere in the northwest, near Liverpool.
I've been in Cambridgeshire, so I'm just like, oh fuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, like I've got this. We go to the school though.
I'm gonna end the video here, guys. So I hope you have enjoyed this episode with all our little subs and that. Very laggy in that. If you guys want to join this video, please comment or send me a message on YouTube and I can get you in. Or send me a message by my gamer tag, which is Widesinger2. Usually get back to most messages, as you can see, I've got 45 messages. Haven't really replied to them. Well, I have replied to them, I've viewed them, but I don't actually like clicking them because the short ones like yes, no, maybe, help me, help do this, do that.
Can I tell a story before this?
Nah, no telling stories this video. You guys are gonna wait for the next story. We can do that in the next video, which is gonna be starting in a minute, but for you guys, in a week. Also, Widesinger2 is my gamertag. Send me a message. Very laggy at the minute because so many people in. But we're just working with the same people. Usually, what I do is I do about 3 episodes with people. So we'll probably do one more episode of you guys, and then we'll host up again. You guys may be able to get in again, but there'll probably be quite a lot of new people wanting to join out. So please like and subscribe, comment, people want to join the episode. And this is Post Sports Pat,